Marvin Winans. Clap your hands and praise God in anticipation for what God is about to do.
God bless you. I give honor to God, who's the head of my life. I am saved, sanctified, and filled with this precious Holy Ghost. I give honor to our presiding bishop. God bless you, and to all the bishops, to Mother Blake, Mother Rivers in her absence. Thank you, Chairman Dillard, for having me to come. God bless you, Bishop Winans. Scrabble. Scrabble, that's all I want to say. I thank God for this opportunity. Dr. Judith McAllister, thank you so much. I've been through a lot of things, a lot of illness and sicknesses. 2001, the Lord decided to take my baby home, my firstborn. I just dropped her off at school. Long story short, the doctors thought I was gonna die, I know, at least five times. But I thank God for a praying mother. Laying on that stretcher, I looked in the eyes of my mother and I saw her having a conversation with the devil. And she told him, one of us gotta go and it ain't gonna be me. She said, in the name of Jesus, take your hands off my daughter. I know what God promised me. And just to break the ice, to get me a little bit better, if I can just say, my soul loves Jesus. My soul loves Jesus. I don't want to bore your patience, but my soul loves Jesus. Love his name. My soul. Thank you for keeping me here a little longer. Love Jesus. While standing on the porch, not understanding what happened, God, you took my baby. I don't know. He whispered in my ear and said, I want to be your best friend. My soul loves Jesus. My soul loves Jesus. Bless his name. Thank you. He keeps doing great things for me. Me.
entrance of thy word that bringeth light and life. And we pray today the glorious light of the gospel of Jesus Christ would shine bright. As always, may the people be blessed by thee and never impressed by me. Cause through the revelation of thy word these thy people to see you more clearly, to love you more dearly, and to follow you more nearly. And now, Lord, let the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight. O Lord, my strength and my redeemer, and every glad heart said amen. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord. Tonight we do honor the Lord, and we thank God for his kindness. And we thank God for the invitation